quite what you hoped for, Mr. Powell.
Oh, Lara. I have a gut instinct about this. After all, you are the daughter of a genius. Let me test my theory. You had to let him go. No more bubbles.
You show me how to complete the triangle.
We can change his fate.
If you deliver me the power of God, I will spare him. It's only a little trip back in time. But I'm pretty sure you figured out the answer to the, problem. And then, of course, there's the loss of your father. I can change that.
Unhook your laser sight.
Do it.
Is this real?
It is a crossing of my past and your present.
Why did you not tell me about the Illuminati?
You were only a child.
You could have written in your journals. You never mentioned it, not once.
Lara, I burst to tell you everything. But in the fierceness of my own battles, I strove to tell you only that which would inspire you and keep you safe. I love you so much.
But I've missed you.
And I've missed you. I know why you came here. Why you took the power of the light. This must not happen.
Why? Why can't we use the power just this once? Why can't you stay?
We can't change time.
But time is stolen from us. And it's not fair.
No, it's not fair. But you have stolen time itself. And you must give it back. You must destroy the triangle.
Suddenly I feel so alone.
You're never alone. I'm with you always, just as I've always been.